from Corvettes to Cadillacs and everything in between. Two doors, four doors, fastbacks, convertibles, sedans, and even station wagons. There's even a hearse on the field here today, guys. And what American car show is complete without a General Lee? Well, this show's so big, there's two General Lees.
Morning.
Thank you.
And that brings us to the end of part two, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like. Don't forget to subscribe now so you can be reminded when part three is out, so you get to enjoy that one as well. In case you haven't seen part one yet, I'll leave the link on screen so you can watch it now. And I'll see you in part three.